Hi, Comfy. Yeah, this is gonna be a wide map. It's the sandy spaceships. Just get the best ideas early in the morning. Only 36 minutes in. This could have been almost like a 1 hour map. I kind of have to limit the doors. Thank you. 50 minutes almost. It's coming along really fast. So hard to hide stuff in the void map. Maybe I'll introduce the grenade launcher on this map. I was thinking about having no explosives, but it's kind of dull to play without them. Thank you. Yeah, exactly. Morning, Becca. Have to keep these guys in ambush and have them wandering around. Actually, no. No matter. I really wish I could add some backtracking things, but I really hate doing monster closets for teleports. Yeah, I just copy-pasted four ships. The map is called Sandy's Fleet of Destruction. can just place one war here. One. Kinda works, kinda doesn't. No, there's no lighting mode in Enspron. At least I don't think so that there is. Radiant, you have a whatever it's that called. You have the radius of lights. You can see how far the light is going to shine. And I lost my thought. What was I doing? Where did I want to add stuff? I want to give a yellow armor here. Thank you. Now what do we add to the other side here? This could be a secret. Just a quad. Yo, Ziggy. Salmiakki bar. Oh. Snap, I have double process, but it doesn't matter. I'm giving too many resources here. Almost an hour. Almost an hour left to make this. of this song. It's Nervous Test Pilot, Ryan. It's from Frozen Synapse soundtrack. I really like that game. Yeah, these are ships, Ziggy. It's the Sandy's Fleet of Destruction. It's gonna be way over 100. It's gonna be like 128, that's my guess. The maps are at least pretty short. I don't think anyone made like over 10 minute map. I feel like I'm missing something. Something cool that I could add to this, but I'm not sure what. Yeah, there's a chance of backtracking a little bit, so that can cost some time. Maybe this is fine. I don't have to have like super difficult stuff on this if this is early map. I think I should just seal it first, then do all the changes that I want later. Scroll wheel is stuck, so I don't remember what is the point to zoom out in 2D view. So I just have to do it like this. I wonder how long does it take to compile this without the detail process. Yeah, that's gonna take a while. I should have added the detail brush here. I don't even remember which ones I already did. This is like so tedious to do now. What? Okay, that should be decent optimization. It's almost done building the first bullfish that I started with no details. It's been building it for like... What, five, ten minutes? To be honest, this should be counted as a bug fix. Not included in the mapping time. Still building. What could I add here? The cracks are gonna be black because of the no light in the void. But how do I feel this? Like, I don't have a good setup to do it now. Hope that works. The intermission camera as well. Damn, now it's the bounce lights that take time. Why does the doors are not working? Gonna fix that quickly. They open. What the hell? There's nothing special on them. Quake, please. Also, I totally forgot to add like a thing here on each building. Yeah, but can someone explain to me, why doesn't this door work? What am I doing wrong? Don't link, is that in? That is so annoying. Let's try again. Alright, there's a possibility of soft lock if you jump here. Oh, it's a secret. Okay, now they work. Okay, sure. I have no idea why they didn't work before. Fog is kind of weird. Huh. perfect amount of mess. These places are pretty dark in the middle. What was the secret for? Oh yeah, it was on the silver keys. Damn. I was worried about having too many resources, sure. There's too little. Kinda annoying that the enforcers are keeping all the cell ammo. Man, this is so rough. I need to add more ammo somewhere. Huh. Pretty impressive. Pretty impressive copy-pasting the same thing four times. Oh yeah, here's some ammo. Now, that's a funny dilemma. How do I get the quad? Survive my map. And all it took was to find all the secrets. It's been almost 2 hours. I could still add something here. Well, first of all, more ammo. There's already shells here. Ah, whatever. Thank you. I'm sure someone made a map which is just horde of knights. And it has like 200 monsters. What I could have is like moving platforms. I don't know if I wanna commit for that. Yeah. So easy to make shapes and transform. In Doom you have to spend like 2 days making this lobe shape. Well, not really. I know that the ultimate CCD builder has like easier options for that. we go. Wanted to add more lights on this. If this is able to stay on the platform. At least I have some secrets. so there's 15 minutes left time to submit your map. Just gonna quickly check around the map and see that everything works. And then I'll send it in. This secret is kind of annoying with one train. I have to wait for so long. Okay, it's done. I don't think I have anything else to add to it. Except that's a good idea. Just added double speed for the platforms. Really? No one's streaming anything. Do you guys anyone to raid? Whatever. I don't have time to think about that. I'll end the stream here. I need to submit the map before it's too late. GG's. See you guys next time.